600 career wins is just look up two legendary coaches. This is not field hockey, but NFL. But you think about Tom Landry and Don Shula, two longtime coaches, Cowboys and Dolphins respectively. Shula was also with the Colts. If you put their success together, two legendary coaches together, they come short of Ann Marie Davies. In fact, 16 games short, so they'd have to go an undefeated season to catch up. So here's our recognition. Whereas a lifelong resident of Madison and herself alumna of Madison High School, class of 74. Ann Marie Davies has coached the Madison High School field hockey team for 36 years. And whereas this year's field hockey team is ranked 6th, we had to rewrite the proclamation because when it was drafted, it was 7th. So we're moving up in the NJ.com top 20, and the victory over Morristown Beard on Saturday, September 23rd, made Coach Davies the second coach in state history, and the 13th coach nationally to achieve the 600 win milestone. That is incredible. Whereas the team won the 22nd Morris County Tournament Championship for Madison High School on Tuesday, October 17th, and will now play for the state championship yet again. And whereas, respect for coaching style, Coach Davies credits her assistant coaching staff. We have a small representation right here. I lost track of where I was, sorry. And the players for, and we have a lot of players out in the audience, for 66 championships won under her tenure. And whereas, career accomplishments at Madison High School for Coach Davies include 24 conference titles, 22 Morris County tournament titles, 15 state sectional titles, and 5 New Jersey group championships. And whereas over the years, thousands of young women have enjoyed playing the game of field hockey thanks to the commitment and dedication of Coach Davies. Now therefore, I, Robert H. Conley, Mayor of Borough Madison, on behalf of the governing body, hereby recognize and congratulate Madison High School field hockey varsity coach Ann Marie Davies on her 600th career milestone.